Hello guys, my name is Farrakhan. Today we're going to continue Far Cry 4. I don't even remember where the last time we did, but I guess we are pretty fucked up. I thought we have a big missionary. Is it completed? I don't really have a lot of time. I'm sorry, I really need. Because I'm at almost 12 AM. It's really strange. Nah, fuck it. I'm a man. It's real. Go for it, elephant. Go for it. Reinforcement.
What the fuck?
Calm down. No. Not the giraffe. Calm down, Elefanto. Elefanto.
Oh, I forgot the brand.
Elefanto.
You hide here, baby. I'm gonna make you pay.
BAM! Oh shit, I died too. Tee-hee! Multi-kill, bitch! I'm sorry, I'm pretty retarded. I'm the ZL crew for like 30 minutes or whatever the fuck minute it is. Keep an eye out for enemy grenades and other shit. I know it's a pretty stupid thing to do because I don't have any weapons, and I shoot. I don't know if you hear this, but if you could hear it, it's a good thing. If you cannot, then I'm just talking about me. The fuck is this? Yeah. Where is the elephant? Elefanto. Actually released it. But one is dead over there. Shut up. Just pretend you didn't see me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Yes, of course. I need to get the fuck out of there. Where are the other moves? Shit. I cannot be seen. Nah, fuck it. Just shoot it, right? Fucking shoot it. Good, Elefanto. Good. Good, Elefanto. Don't you dare shoot my Elefanto. Ah, thank you, Elefanto. You helped a lot. Elefanto! Stop it, Elefanto. You dead. Elefanto, come here. Yes, do for me, baby. You're my team. Hashtag Elefanto team. Elefanto is the best. What you gonna do when they come for you? Are you fucking kidding me? No? Come on. I'm innocent. I need to change. Fuck. Drop the bitches. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bam! Elefanto! Elefanto! Bam! Elefanto! Oh! Is it a good thing or is it a bad thing? I guess it's a good thing. Elefanto save. I am Elefanto team, bitches.
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but...
Fuck you.
Done a good job today.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Just felt like the right thing to do.
Your future. Lakshmana. Getting there won't be easy. We lost the North to Pagan many years ago and we're struggling here in the South.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Surely was a smart woman.
But she's dead.
You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish.
Wanna kiss, bitch?
Ashes at Lakshmana.
I'm sorry, the camera is a bit, you know.
Later.
There's like a finger thing.
My parents really started the Golden Path.
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime.
The fuck is that?
You have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it.
She doesn't have boobs, is it? Well, fuck. What should I do, then?
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Yeah, of course. Heck, what? Yeah, I'm acting. Oh, fuck's sake. After all this thing. Yeah, I only get this skill. Welcome to Kirat. Join the Golden Path. Learn, bitch. I'm sorry. Where are my friends? Cut up, yes. Craft wallet. How do I craft that? I could do this. I get 2 barrels. Barrel! Okay, what the fuck should I do with it? I guess I should do something. Oh shit. Being retarded is not as a good thing. It's not a good thing. My English. Crap. Shit. The camera is so slow, to be honest. Fucking really. I need a car. I need a fucking car. Shit. Oh. This is our place now, isn't it? Better be. It's breathing. Load.
No! Go
on. Hey.
I would not want to walk in there.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amita thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Because above all, saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gali, right? Thank you for helping us.
Yeah.
Everyone here appreciates it.
Okay.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
Shut up. They're like having sex in there.
So, this is about lives. We don't like people who die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about Darkman?
And if I had a choice between Darkman and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Because Darkman is dead. With both of you, I choose who this choice will lead to a complete balance of power mission. Where's the other guy? Wait, maybe not just yet. Can I do something? Maybe not yet. Meta or Sabal. I like Sabals.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get risky. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
I'm sorry, Amita. Amita's mission. Right here.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bonnyville was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack.
I ain't gonna watch my eyes. I wanna do something. She's gonna do. I guess I need to go for Sabal's mission. Sabal's mission is Polex, Rebel Yell. I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. Which Bravo camp? Yeah, okay. How the? Bravo.
Greetings.
Get them back. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do under the enter place. Thank you. I need map. How'd you go? Gotta do. We need to kill that man, I guess. And then we need to hide it somewhere. If I add here, we'll be not inside.
This
is all I have. Take it, please.
Thanks.
Let us go.
Please, take this for saving us.
Please have this as thanks.
I can only give you this. I wish I had more for you. If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
I just wanted to get him. I need that red band. I really, really did well in this one. But I really like this one. Yeah. Reach the Bravo camp. This is Banapool Village. What the fuck is a fucking Bravo? 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 Oh yes, the how do I zoom? Face trip. Yeah, I guess the Bravo can is over there, only. Just in my perception.
My friends are safe thanks to you. I owe you so much. I owe the golden path too.
Money? Yes, yes. gonna be a short time. I just wanna sleep. I am refill ammo. Let's buy something. 40 ammo. How much K do I have? Gun for high. Unlock. That's a hell lot of money. Scorpion. I want a new weapon, to be honest. Fire rate. I'm gonna take this. Purchased. Okay, I'm sorry. Take this. Longest time. I am. I could be better than that. Open this. Open this. Open it. I'll open it. I won't open it. No, fuck. I'm sorry. I need a car. Where's the next mission? That's a hell lot of... I sent my key here. Well, I need to go there. We're gonna go there and I'm probably gonna end this episode. But I can't bring this boss, unfortunately. Please rub this body off. Yeet. Comic book? What the fuck, man? What the? Dear sister, what am I doing here? She got a fucking car. What the fuck is everybody? Can I just fast travel anybody? What the hell am I going to go there? Okay. I need a car. Everybody is alone. Everybody don't have anything. I don't have anything. I need a car. I need a car, that's it. All I want for Christmas is a car. This is not a car. Might as well ride it anyway. It's seen, but just... Hold up. Let's go to Bravo. Put up. Bravo camp. Oh, there you go. Why? This is gonna be a hell of a ride. Where's it holding? There must be something that I could go. Oh, let's go. Maybe I just need to go there. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. I'm sorry this video is gonna be such a boring ending, but I hope really to see you in the next episode. Goodbye for now.